I normally wouldn't give a nobody like you the steam off my piss on a good day. But I saw your ship's got nothing sticking out of her gun ports. Hungry little gubby, aren't you? Be careful you don't nibble on company bait. They'll gut you from stern to bow. The Exeter crash has left us short on supplies. The company knows this, so they're squeezing us tighter. Bring me supplies and I'll build you weapons to skewer those frogs. Before you can take a bite out of the company, you'll need to have teeth. Right now, you're toothless. You need provisions. You'll have to get them yourself. Now, get cracking, mate. So hot. Damn tropics. These fiery cannons, they'll pierce through those dainty company hulls. So, you got your deck scrubbed, cannon swabbed, and your loins girded. Good. It's time you rumbled with company ships. The cocky pricks keep helping themselves to my iron. Blast them to bits.
Ujambo, I am always here.
Thank you. Captain, grab your spyglass so we can identify those French creatures.
Let her catch the wind!
We've got a ship, you think! Look alive!
Thank you.
cellar itself.
Nicely done!
Back on dry land for a while. They surrendered! Down to jail!
Ah, cannons.
If metal work is what you need, those frogs barely put up a fight, eh? You did good, mate. Tales of your victory grow taller with every telling. Now you've impressed the other parts in Sinan. They're looking to deal with you. I've also got more jobs if you're up to it. This next job will be brutal, but pull through and even Skurlock shall hear of it. See? Company warships carry rare parts that I would pay well for. Sink the ships and the sea will swallow those parts. You'll need to board the ships.
My hands can make anything you need. Asante, see you there now. VP, do you need more from me? Maybe we can do business again.
Welcome to Mako Lacey's provision shop, Skipper. Buy or sell food, I'm your lass. But you ever try to swindle me, I'll bite your head off like a Mako shark. Otherwise, I'm a bucket of sunshine. Stock up on repair kits. No better hawker than Mako Lacey. Come again.
I heard Skinner bought this pot from us.
If Skerlock vouches for you, then we can do business. Before your ship sails away.
So our cannon swings about in a row. I am happy.
Well, you said this was a tavern.
Yes, but I was a front fucking gun. Quite the midship salvo.
A growing pirate needs more space. Where did I put that? Your goods are safe here.
Use the skills and secrets of St. Anne to your advantage, Captain, and give rise to your tale.
Spread the sails and catch the wind! Get the goods quickly, and we'll be back before you know it!
nearly got them! Take hold of it!
That's what that is!
That will show them! Not to mess with us!
ready?
Over there, Captain! Our target!
Down.
from ourselves!
Your infamy rises.
If metalwork is what you need, my anvil's ready. I thought you'd wilt, thought you'd cower, but you've proven me dead wrong, mate. You butchered Company's warships and gird their olds, just like a proper pirate would.
Even the sea would have given you a wave.
Tastes like a fish.
Feels good to get a decent meal before going out to sea.
Skerlok is a good client. As you can imagine, the pirate round brings me a lot of interesting things to store. Come back anytime.